all for coming out this evening to help us celebrate Yvonne Goodin's retirement and the beginning of her next adventure. Susie, you are the first lady up. Would you like to say something to your old co-worker right here?
We were in our 20s when I met Yvonne. I think I met Yvonne in 1977. And as time went on, we got closer. We've had some good times in the agency. We've had some bad times. We saw the agency at the lowest point, and saw the agency at the best, thanks to Ms. Cross. But anyway, we've gone through some names. We were the Association for Retarded Citizens, the Mental Retardation Board, and now on the Board of Disabilities and Special Needs. Often when I think back, I said, you know, she was the wind beneath my wings, because we went through a lot, but we stuck in there, and the push and all the work skills, I owe it to her, because I feel that in the employment world, she made me who I am today, and I'm very grateful.
Yvonne was a very good supervisor. I worked there from 77, I think, until about 81, and then I came back later at Growth Enterprises in 2000. As a secretary. I worked for about 3 years, and Bob was a very good supervisor, as we said earlier. She dug in. She worked with the individuals, and she did a very good job.
Yvonne has always been someone who rose to the occasion, and the state government does recognize that they think that this program is the day services are a top-notch program because, and I believe it's sitting here going, yes, I agree. Because of Yvonne's fortitude and leadership and her willingness to ensure that the people that we serve are at the center of everything. She's never whined. She's not a whiner. She's a dig in deep and do the work kind of person. We all know that. So it's truly an honor to pay tribute to her and her accomplishments. She's always had high expectations for you, the staff, and most importantly, her people, as she calls them, my people. Those that we serve every day. She's tough, she's direct, she's calm, but has brought this agency through some dark times over the past years. Comments from the state government, auditors are always positive about day service, and I know that the state respects her work ethic.
State of South Carolina, House of Representatives, on motion of Representative Carl L. Anderson, members of the House of Representatives commend and congratulate Ms. Yvonne Goodin. Upon her retirement, after more than 40 years of faithful and dedicated service to the county of Georgetown, she is loved and respected in the community and is always willing to help those in need. She adores her family and brings them great pride, thanking her for her outstanding service and wishing her blessings and success in all of her future endeavors. Given this day in the year 2018 in the month of June by the State House, Columbia, South Carolina, it is signed by the Clerk of the House and the Speaker of the House, and we declare that her retirement date, which is real soon, right?
Yes.
Which is June the 29th, 2018. We declare that as retirement date in Georgetown County for Ms. Yvonne Goodin.
Right out of college, I used to work at Georgetown Steel and really didn't like it. So basically, one day that I looked in the Georgetown Times and saw a job with these special needs. I applied and went to an interview with Yvonne and Walter Sparrow, who was executive director at the time. And I was hoping maybe they would call me within a month or so, but they hired me that same day. But Yvonne, I'd just like to say to you, thank you so much for giving me a chance back in the day. And I personally feel that it made me who I am today, working with the special needs. I have something here that I kept over 40-something years. It's a picture of Vaughn and I at Camp Baskerville in the Clients. You mean the Clients better? You mean the staff better? And I can truly say, you made me a better person. And I just want to say thank you, and God bless you.